Sunrise at Dorado Beach. 60 days after the leatherback turtle eggs were laid, tracks in the sand show that most have hatched. But there are still a few stragglers emerging. These baby leatherbacks have dug their way upward through 2 feet of sand. Seabirds patrolling the beach are always ready to strike. The baby turtles have only one option: to make a mad dash for the ocean. While the drama unfolds on the beach, the courtroom drama that will determine the fate of future turtle generations is reaching its climax.
Y apoyo 100% a la designación de estos kilómetros de playa de anidaje de tortugas tinglares como reserva natural.
The local community loves their turtles, but the decision to protect the beach still hangs in the balance.
Si se pierde tinglar, no habrá un depredador que controle las poblaciones de medusas. Si no hay quien las controle, se forma una sobrepoblación y no podremos disfrutar de las playas que tanto nos gustan.
Al estar protegido este lugar, va a enriquecer el potencial económico que tiene, atrayendo turismo local e internacional interesados en las tortugas marinas.
Estoy aquí hoy representando la voz de aproximadamente 1 millón de niños puertorriqueños porque deseo un Puerto Rico verde, una esperanza a la prolongación de la especie.
The local people have presented a compelling case, and the court declares the beach a protected zone.